Stagg Delta Kings visiting Destiny Christian Academy. They used to be known as Capital Christian. Destiny Christian quarterback Dallas Munn hands the ball to running back Caleb Hill for a 3-yard touchdown. Lions, they lead by 19 at this point. And the next score, well, let me just add on some points. Now they're up by 27. They continue to roll on, a blowout, as the Lions take this one with ease, 35-6.